In this tutorial video, I will explain a linear transformation and its application to geometric transformation through simple image rotation and scale. First of all, the linear transformation principle will be explained. I will show you how to use it for the geometric transformation through image rotation and scale. The linear transformation is a linear operator transforming from one vector space to another. It is also known as a linear mapping. If you have a column vector x, you can transform your column vector x to another column vector x prime through the linear operator A. The linear operator A can be transformation matrix. The linear transformation is very useful mathematical tools in many applications including image analysis and control theory and so on. In this tutorial video, I will show you how to use the transformation matrix in 2D image transformation. Let's go over two examples of linear transformation in 2D geometric transformation including rotation and scaling. If you have a column vector x is given in 2D plane y versus x, the coordinate of the vector x can be rotated in a counterclock direction with the theta degree through the linear transformation. The transformation matrix A for the counterclockwise rotation needs cosine theta in the diagonal elements and sine theta in the off-diagonal elements. Once you multiply A by x, you can predict the new position for the counterclockwise rotated coordinate x prime. Let's say we have a simple triangle geometry in y versus x plane as a blue points and lines. The coordinates for the three corners are given as 0, 0, 1, 2, 3, 1. These coordinates are my original column vector x. The first row will be x coordinate, and the second row will be the y coordinates. If you want to rotate the 90 degree in the counterclockwise direction, you can simply plug 90 degree into the theta, and your transformation matrix A becomes 0, minus 1, 1, and 0. Once you multiply A by x, you can calculate the new coordinates for the rotated triangle as 0, 0, minus 2, 1, and minus 1, 3, which are shown as a resulting x prime. This is graphically shown in the red color. Let's go over another example, which is the 2D image scaling. Again, we have a point x in the 2D domain. For the image scale, the transformation matrix A is given as scaling parameter k in the diagonal elements and 0 in the off-diagonal elements. If k is larger than 1, the point x will be stretched, and if k is smaller than 1, it will shrink. Once you multiply matrix A by column vector x, you get the x prime, which represents a scaled image. I have the same triangle here as a column vector x in the blue color. I use a scaling factor k equal to 0.5 to shrink my triangle, so my transformation matrix A becomes 0.5, 0, 0, and 0.5. Once you multiply A by x, your new coordinates for the shrunken triangle becomes 0, 0, 0.5, 1, 1.5, 0.5, which are shown in the figure as red points and lines. Hope this tutorial video is useful for you. If you like, please give thumbs up, and please ask any questions, comments in the comment section below. I will see you in the next video.